Almost 9,000 refugees live inside and around Moria in Lesbos. The camp can host around 3,000 people. Refugees have to wait in line for many hours in order to get some food. Most live in tents. All are afraid of winter. Many seem desperate as they see themselves trapped in Moria.
I asked for my freedom to go and search for a job to do. Because staying here alone, it won't help me. We are too plenty here, so we have nothing to do. We just sleep, wake up, just walking around.
Most refugees complain about the poor living conditions. However, some argue that Moria is a dangerous place, especially for women. At night, it's really cold. During the day, it's too hot. We cannot live like that. Every night, there are fights among men from Afghanistan, Iran, and Africa. We are not safe in Moria. Ioannis Balkapakis, commander of the refugee center, argues that this is a constant fight and explains why Moria is in a state of emergency. The camp of Moria is overcrowded, this is true. This is due to the high number of new arrivals which we had during the summer. We also had to prepare some new camps in the mainland because we relocate a number of refugees. There was a delay, this is why the camp is overcrowded.